You gonna destroy an entertainment stand.
Oh, yes, guys.